Thank you guys for worrying about me. I did get home safe and I am okay. So I'll just kind of give a story time of what happened. My boyfriend and I actually were dropping off my friend at her apartment. While we were dropping her off, we went to like the back way where the parking garage was, and connected to the parking garage is like parking lots of some of the backs of some of the other businesses. And I went in with my friend to drop off some of her things, and my boyfriend stayed in the car. And while my boyfriend was in the car, some guy came out of the same apartment building that she lived in, like out of the parking garage. He drove like right next to my car just to like look at my boyfriend, and then he parked like right behind my car, like where there's no parking space for a car to be at. And he kept flashing his lights 3 times at my car, and the businesses across the parking lot flashed their lights 3 times as well. So I'm over here thinking they're communicating, okay?